Wow, congratulations on being first wallet. Oh, why is that all funky? Hello everyone. How's it going? Hope you're doing amazing. What the heck? Whatever. I'll pick. I don't know why this went all funky. Good timing, but hello. Fallout, Priscilla, you're both amazing. How is your night going? Do this. And oh my goodness, look at those lime locomotes and those goblins and the goblins. But yes, we're back.
Cason Moore is engineering an assault on a volcano base at Sullet in retaliation for the blockade on Chandrilla.
All right, this is where, oh, I forgot to turn the music off. It's where I get my ES handed to me.
The Y-Wing is the workhorse of the Rebel fleet.
My ES.
All right, here's our chance to hit them back for Chandrilla. Cason, did General Riken brief you?
Yes, the location of this Imperial base was supplied to us by Bossen spies. It's a crucial link to the rest of the solar system, so it's also well protected, hidden inside this volcano. They use the volcanic activity to power a geothermal generator which is regulated by a shielded central capacitor. But inside the volcano, several transmitters are feeding thermal energy to the capacitor. Destroy the transmitters.
And we take the shield down. Cason, you lead the way.
Okay, I remember dying like a billion times as a kid almost. It sucked.
Whoa, but they can take a beat.
I'm being targeted by missiles. Excuse me.
Okay, that's one. You know what to look for.
Where are these missiles coming from? Oh, there we go. Aha! Suck it! Ah! Get away with your lame ass missiles. Why is he gonna, what's wrong with you watching Star Wars? It's a pretty good thing to watch. You should be congratulating me. Or saying thank you. Oh, I blew the crap out of that guy. Yeah. Should be giving me a hearty handshake or a hug. Maybe even some money. Oh, geez. Missiles, can you F off? Where are you? Where is it? Where's the missiles coming from? Here. Oh, I took out a turret, but. He hates it, possibly because you've watched it like all multiple times. Boog, animated series? Oh, the animated series is pretty good. Even the. Oh, there's still more missiles?
Hmm.
Oh, there's so many missiles. There's so many missiles. There's so many. Because I was watching Star Wars Clone Wars, like the computer generated one. I was like, oh, it's not bad. Pretty dang good. But yeah.
Kaysen Moore is engineering an assault.
I don't know if there's anything I can do differently, you know? Like, the missiles lock on you before I can even see them, which is complete bullshit. Make this area safe first. There were missile locks on this one. Cool. Oh, there's another turret. No, I'm an idiot. It was pretty okay. I had a lot of inconsistency. That's fair. I never watched all of it. But I definitely love, like, the lore. Oh, there's another one here. Crap kicked out of me. That's cool. Pretty sure if I take one more shot, I'm dead. What's your favorite Star Wars movie, Sealy? Is it Star Wars Episode 1?
You know what to look for.
Is Jar Jar Binks your favorite character? Right, and I had to push it one more time. I doubted myself. Obi-Wan. No, what was your favorite movie? Not character, but that's pretty neat to know. I don't even know who that's at least. Guys, I will hit this guy eventually. The matter, really? I feel like at least one of those should have hit. There we go. The tele shot does not sound. Is it a Jedi? It doesn't sound like a familiar Jedi. There's more. No, no, no. Ah. You like Rogue One? Really? That's. Two and three are great. Not episode one. She was a Jedi Grandmaster a few thousand years before Star Wars. Oh. During like the Great Sith War and stuff. Yeah. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Okay, I think they're just gonna shoot me. I just lost R2 again. Cool. All good. Pretty sure I took out all the missile launchers. So that's a win. Rogue One was pretty. Rogue One wasn't bad. It was pretty okay by my standards. I really did like. Episode 2 was pretty good. I like the big battle scenes, and episode 3, the other big battle scenes. Are you a big fan of the remasters? All the digital extra stuff added? Yeah. I'm gonna blow it up. Thank you. I'd be more liberal with my bombs because I'm gonna die soon. Oh, that's where the bonus was. Thank you. These guys are no fun. No, I blew myself up. Okay, it's okay. No, it's not. That was my last life. No! Yeah, Star Wars lore gets pretty crazy. Like the extended universe and all that. I would say, like, my most favorite Star Wars medium would probably be, like, The Mandalorian. It's pretty good. Oh, I gotta recount all the missiles again. Okay, that suck. Oh. Stop shooting me. Missiles. No, don't. No! No, this level is so stupid. The old Mara Jade comic book was stunningly badass. I believe it. I've never heard of it, but I believe it. Missiles can eat my butthole. There's still more missile. Every time I blow up one missile, there's another missile laughing at me somewhere, shooting me.
You know what to look for.
No, I got it, but at what cost? Okay, please tell me that was. Please tell me that was all of them. No, it wasn't. Of course not. I don't know what to do against these missile launchers. They're the lamest shit in the world. Oh, my hair keeps getting in my ear. Getting all itchy. Okay. Red skin. Never heard of it. Or her.
The Y-Wing is the workhorse of the Rebel fleet.
I was always more interested in the monsters.
Alright, here's our chance to hit the back.
It's over here somewhere. Wait, one of my teammates is already down. That's just fantastic. I can only hope I got it. Only hope. No, I didn't. And then I killed myself. Oh, just shoot me. It was Luke Skywalker. Is that even canon? I don't think your comic book's canon anymore. Only because of the new movies that came out.
Okay, that's one. You know what to look for.
Alright, give me that upgrade. Who's still shooting me? There's a turret? Really? Yes. Oh, there's another one. Oh, it's kicking my ass. Oh. But I think when you lose R2, you lose your healing factor or your repair factor. You're just SOL at that point. Blow up these things.
Okay,
What up, Rosie? Hope you're doing well. Thank you for stopping by. Just getting my butt kicked over and over again because of missiles. Missiles are so fun. Me too. They all have little Wilhelm screws. I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, the little people have the little screams, and they go, ah! They're just like, yeah. There's the thing. Ooh. Could be, I don't know, is one more? Ah, there's still another one. Oh, this one is turrets. Oh, oh, double turrets. Aha. Turret. Can't beat me when you can't look below you. Oh, jeez. No little people here, sadly. Not on this level, anyways. Oh my goodness, how many more of them are there? There we go.
The shield should be down. Let's all rendezvous back at the capacitor. We'll need to hit it with all our firepower.
What's the capacity? This thing? I can't even tell you what killed me. Awful. Awful. Bad. It's gonna be tough. Let's just missiles. What am I gonna do with these missiles? Right off the bat, getting bombarded by missiles. No! God flippin'.
Okay, that's one. You know what to look for.
Over here. Oh, you should have left you. Uh, Like, already down to my last life. Level is ridiculous. I'm getting targeted by my security. Where? How? Oh, I just got smacked. I surely did not care at that point. Just like, kill or be killed. And I just could not kill. Why is that one guy sniffing that other guy's butt? No, is that? You'll see it again when we go back. Wait, sorry, did I say before, Stewie? Terrible host.
Okay, that's one. You know what to look for. They aim vision scanning. Okay, but not that. I've lost R2.
Rain hell, because I don't know when I'm gonna die, but it's gonna be soon. Good. Why is spawn rating doing again? Can I get away so R2 doesn't die and I can heal? Sounds like a plan to me. How is their missile blocking out of me? Last life. Should be okay. No, there's missiles. There's totally missiles. Missed that last one. That's okay. Thank you. So, Celia, if you're there, do you know what the Battle of Yavin is? Missed it, really. That one's going to still deadly. Gotta play safe. I only got one life. I didn't miss that. There we go.
That should do it. The shield should be down.
Yeah.
Let's all rendezvous back at the capacitor. We'll need to hit it with all our firepower.
Watch for enemy fighters.
What are we aiming at? This? Oh, yes, so. Oh, it's a lot of enemy fighters. It's like somebody fly in front of you and just, you know, die. Oh, don't hit that. I didn't realize that kills you if you just go there. Yeah, I'm an idiot. He's doing so good, I would have beat the level. I got cocky, kid. That's what happened. Oh, really? Wait, the first Death Star battle or the second one? Bombs on everything, because who knows how long this ship is gonna last. Where is it? Oh, it's up to the left. Oh, it's the battle. Brain's melting. Okay, don't count as hitting it. Oh, we'll take it. Holy crap. I'm hit pretty bad, not gonna lie. Like, what is this? Bullshittery. Yeah, there's one here. Another one here. There's another. There's a missile launcher somewhere. Oh. It's... No. Good. Really not good. Oh, there's still more missile launchers. Like, I couldn't tell you. They just log on to you and you're just effed. No barrel or zigzag or whatever. Ain't working. Can't lose R2D2. Some missiles launching somewhere, right? What did I say about things I shouldn't do? I use all my bombs before it's too late. Wow, you're really aiming at me. I have all the crap in the sky. No, I'm not doing too terrible. Okay, where's that missile that's gonna take me out of the sky? Oh, I hear it. There it is. Oh no, please don't tell me there's another one after that. Please, please no. I think I got all the missile launchers. It should be clear sailing from here, roughly. My one life. Okay, he just flew into my shot there. I mean, I planned that. You might pro aim. Can't stop this. Okay. One over here, huh? By how many live turrets? Zero. I like it. Corps has a live turret. Had a live turret. I could have left him alive. No, I did not want to. You know yourself, do not fly into the middle. We
Let's
did
get
it.
Out of here before the volcano destabilizes. Rogue Squadron, I'm afraid you'll have to cut your celebration short. Moff Dearden has begun his attack on Cyphera.
Eustace, this was all a diversion.
I don't know how many people we killed though on that base. Oh, all I got was a stinking bronze. I took 45 seconds too long to be silver. Moff Sirden's revenge.
Leading Rogue Squadron to Sullust, Moff Sirden has secretly captured the Bacta supplies of Thyphira and now intends to cut off medical supplies to the Alliance. Free Thyphira and defeat Sirden once and for all.
I don't remember this level too much, to be honest, as a kid. Maybe more will come back as I play it. I don't remember it being...
Thyphira, be careful, team. We've got to hit Imperial targets only. Avoid civilian casualties at all costs. We can't afford to lose those back to containers, so be careful.
Well, it's a level I didn't play a lot of, sure.
Pick your targets and go.
More missile launchers, why? Oh, that's all they are? So, the ones with the rebel symbol are clearly the villagers you don't shoot. Where am I getting missile launches from? There's no, as far as I know, there's nothing I can do against the missile locks.
Shooting
me in the butt. Oh, what? I didn't even see where that guy came from. He just came out of nowhere. Shoot behind the turret. Okay, this guy needs to die. Oh, that's okay. You're laughing out loud? I might give up. I can't get that thing. It was the battle. The super special miracle shot. Oh, it's the first one. The first battle. They blew up the Death Star twice. More missiles. Second, they introduced friggin' missile launchers. The difficulty curve just went straight up. Straight up my butt. That's where it went. No lube, it just. Yeah! Targets and go. Damn it. Already? Close to the ground there. Ah! They're destroying the things and the people. Gotta stop it. Thank you. Well, at least they saved one tank. Better than no tank. Stop. Missiles. Oh, who is just filling me in? I don't know. I lost him. Come on, but you're making my timer. I Karaba. Oh boy. Oh goody, goody. Yeah. There we go. Teammate getting chased. Oh, they both by me. What the hell? Where are you, buddy? So dead. So dead. Always on my butt. Can't hurt. How is this even getting the shots off? Okay. Oh, the teammate dying. No! Doing so good. And those interceptors just keep ramming me up the butt. Like, WTF, folks. With the force. Off Zerdan's revenge. Okay. Don't be shy with the missiles. Is getting awfully close to the shots. Oops. No, I keep blowing up the wrong things. Getting shot at, knocking my accuracy out. Oh, there's one. Teammates are going down. Okay, buddy. What? He crashed into me and I died? And he's okay. Go figure. Interceptor again. Gonna kick my ass. I'm sure. Okay. I'm in okay shape right now. Burst of missiles, where? heard missile locking. God dang it! Slash. Okay, okay, buddy. Stop that. Just hoping I get knocked off course again. No more badness. Okay, over the hill we go. So many friends lost along the way. Oh, I had the upgrade. Thank you.
Sir, we found some cluster seeker missiles.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Greetings, Commander Skywalker. So you're the young man who destroyed the Death Star.
Must fear death. Oh, jeez.
Or can I destroy you?
Where do you go? Oh, no. More copyright music. It's an epic battle. Epic battle of the age. Oh, thank God, I got a teammate coming in. Also, geez, I didn't realize his ship was so nimble.
Ah, you're a very talented pilot. You have learned much, Skywalker.
Thank you.
Too bad you didn't join the Empire. I could have used a pilot with your skills.
Well, you did kill my uncle and aunt. If you didn't do that, maybe I could have joined. Oh no. Forgot he has missiles. Yeah, suck it.
Even if you win today, the Empire will crush the rebellion.
Will they?
You and Rose Squadron will all die.
Cool. Suck it. I don't know what rank Moff is, but he's dead.
Great job, Rose Squadron. The Imperials won't get by Fira now.
Hey, where are you? Down on the ground, still waiting for someone to pick me up.
I'm on my way, Kaysen.
What a nerd. But, I didn't get a medal. Took a minute and 11 seconds too long.
devastators are raining destruction on the peaceful world of Mon Calamari. Fly as Wedge Antilles and battle against all odds to stop their evil conquest.
The Battle of Calamari. You know where the Mon Calamaris live? You know General Akbar? Oh, we get to play.
This
you
is
win.
A new craft, fast, light, and unpredictable. The V-Wing carries two blaster cannons which can be fired at a normal rate or in the rapid-fire position. Rapid fire is useful for strafing ground targets, but it overloads the cooling units and can often cause a complete burnout. In addition, the thrust engines have been modified to supply an incredible amount of power over a short distance. These are generally used to evacuate a pilot from a dangerous area, as the V-Wing carries no shields and very little armament.
Oh, good.
That said, the V-Wing is extremely nimble and stealthy, and is an even match for most adversaries.
So we're made of paper mache, but we're stealthy and can blow crap up pretty good. Oh my goodness, more copyright music. Chapter 4, The Dark Empire. 6 years after the Battle of Endor, the fight for freedom continues. Even without the thousands of Jedi Knights who form the backbone of the Old Republic, the Rebel Alliance has managed to control three-quarters of the galaxy. Darth Vader is dead, but a reborn empire under a mysterious new leader strikes back at the struggling Rebel Alliance, hoping to crush the fledgling New Republic. Massive world devastators, more powerful and unstoppable than the Death Star, ravage entire planets. Rogue Squadron, which is now commanded by Wedge Antilles, persist in mounting daring missions throughout the galaxy. So this is after Star Wars Episode 6, where the Empire's lost 3/4 of the galaxy's control. Ooh. But they got these giant machines called Devastators that are apparently worse than the Death Star. You know, the Death Star is like supposed to be the pinnacle of evil.
This is Commander Wedge Antilles of Rogue Squadron. We are coming to your assistance.
So I'm playing as Wedge now, not Luke. What should I do? The only thing I can do, shoot my little heart out. Pew 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 pew. Pew pew laser man. Okay, so these stupid things have their own missile systems on it, which is bullcrap. So these things are just basically giant vacuum cleaners with shields, but destroy the shields. You gotta destroy that weird water tank looking thing. We did it.
If we destroy the legs, the Devastator has no propulsion.
Okay, we took out the shield. Means open to take out the feet.
Whoa, that got him.
Oh, jeez. Okay, apparently you only gotta take it 2 feet. Kill 2 enemies. Go me, I am a champ. I am a champion.
The world devastators are raining.
Let's save General Akbar's world. Yeah, I got it. And why do they make the missile so difficult? Where is the thing? Wait. I gotta like suicide into it.
R2 has found a weak spot. It's a shield generator on top. If we destroy it, we.
I missed the kamikaze. So stupid. Oh, sure happened there. One missile knocks my shield down, huh?
Inbound fighters at 10:13.
Let's take out.
Why? My missiles don't do jack and or shit. They burst into little homing missiles. But that's not what I need. To the shield generator. Okay. So we know the first life is just a write off. Holy crap. What if I just stick in the crowd? Oh, everyone just broke off in their own direction. Missile. That would have been so epic getting away. Lame.
Weapons malfunction.
I can't take it. Help me out here.
Sir, the devastators are getting close to the city. Whoa, that got them.
There we go. One devastator down. Super leg. Left.
Okay.
Stop. Stop. Oh, okay, I kind of helped them blow that up. My bad. Okay, buddy. Okay, I'm losing control of my ship. I killed 90% of these freaking TIE fighters by crashing into them. Actually, they've been crashing into me. Where's that? Anyway, I had to... There it is. Okay, instead. Someone else kill it. Thank goodness. It was about to kill me, and I would have been bad. Oh, these are bad ships, apparently. They look like half airplanes. But they modified into that. Oh, goody. Out of bombs, out of health, out of lives. Take out crap. Oh, never mind. I just took out one. No! That was my last life. Why can't you give me... Oh, it wasn't my last life. Oh, thank the Lord. Thank the Lord in... And wherever the Lord lords. Okay, you're not flying to me again. Not allowing it. Oh, I took out like 4 or 5 with one missile attack. That was amazing.
Gone. We've completely routed.
did the world devastate us?
We've taken a lot of damage, Rogues. But I want you to know, we saved another world from the Empire. We did well here today.
Let's Good go job. On. Go team. Knew we could do it. No medal, but who needs a medal? Job well done is its own reward. Festival. Chapter 5 at Loose. Oh, that's it? That's the end? No big congratulations. Thanks for playing. Well, that's like the first time I ever played this game from beginning to end. So, go me. Childhood game. I always liked it because it was one of the few games I had. I could play, I played the crap out of repeatedly. Never got gold on everything though, because, jeez, I don't hate myself that much. I, even when, if I got all the upgrades and whatnot, pretty sure I'd still be getting smashed around. Dude. Alright. We're gonna end stream after this, this credit sequence. Oh no, I don't need that playing. Yeah, everyone's offline. Yeah, the Star Wars Rogue Squadron for the N64. Not a bad game to me, but I know a lot of people that don't like these ship games, which is completely fair. Look at all these quality assurance testers. And fun fact, there's two sequels to this game. 2 and 3 for the GameCube, which I do have. Found them. Voice cast. Luke Skywalker is done by Bob Bergen. Wedge is Robert Forster. Neil Ross again. He did Han Solo and General Riken. Other Rogue members. LucasArts Entertainment Company. John Williams did the music. And I'm sure I'll be hearing from his copyrights. That is for sure. Any director? Designer? Allison's so pretty. Oh. He's so pretty. Makes my heart a flutter. IS department. Lucasfilm licensing. Director of sales. They did director of sales way back then on the N64 game. Why? Thanks to Nintendo of America. More testers. The NOA Bug Squadron. Thanks to Nintendo of Europe. Wolfgang Ebert. Cool name. Michael Frizzle. I wonder if he's related to Miss Frizzle. Special thanks to all these people. The Rover team. Behind the Magic. Personal thanks to these people. Different than thanks, special thanks. These are more personal. Bossy and Zimbo. Yep. Sven Werner, or Sven Werner. Eddie and Steve the Cat. Thomas and Hole Moonster. Ollie Moonster. I kind of wish my last name was Moonster. That'd be so sick. Very special thanks to George Lucas. Dang. And that's it. I made Elite Raid on the Solus Lieutenant. Nice. And from there, there's not much else. You can increase your rank by getting gold. I'm sure there's more upgrades you can find. Yeah. I didn't get a single gold, did I? Don't matter. Thank you so much for everyone for coming by, saying hi, lurking, watching, being amazing like you always are. Appreciate each and every one of you. I'm Micromaniac, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye. And remember, night 30. Thanks for lurking. Remember, you all matter, loved, and you are amazing. Bye, catch you next time.